anyway, now you're in there.
Hey.
Oh my God, look who's here. The boss.
That's a good word.
Well, we have to see the groundwork. I come up every Sunday.
Yeah?
I think I missed last Sunday. I think I did miss last Sunday.
Uh-huh.
But I was here on Sunday. I figured nobody here except every now and then, like, there was a big wheel up here. Came up with the buggy and his wife 2 weeks ago, yeah. And he was the one, he described the whole thing to me.
All right.
I wanted to know why the foundation was so huge over at that end. He says, well, there's going to be some mechanical stuff over there and this and that. Yeah. And he described the whole damn thing. So.
Yeah.
Pretty impressive. So they'll be building a terminal right here. That and that will be supporting the terminal too. So the restaurant, how it curves around. So actually, when they get done, you'll be let off right on the edge of the restaurant. You just continue on and you're in the restaurant, you know, when they finish it. Now they're already starting to backfill. Well, that was all. They got a compactor there, see it?
Yeah.
That's triple. That was the jack. They just moved the whole thing. Wow. Yeah, they put up more forms since I've been here.